the pinball museum.
You try and get the highest score.
As soon as I started playing the games, it was like awesome.
The second they came in the door, they went flying through here.
This is my favorite game. So you take this and you throw it.
All the games, there's no tokens needed, no quarters needed.
They can just go and play anything they want. They're having a blast.
So you pay money over here at the door, and then it's all free. All the games for here are free.
And while they're in here doing that, they can actually go to each pinball, and we've got the history of the games. And that's why we're a museum. You know, we've got a little bit of, we've got games anywhere from the 1930s through the 2000s.
I'm amazed how many pinball machines there are.
It's a great place. It's a lot of fun for us and the kids.
All right, we're getting the hang of it now. Oh!
Skee-ball, yeah.
I got to play Atari and Asteroids.
Right, they have games that we played when we were kids.
It brings you back to the good days of where if you ever went to the boardwalk and played the good old carnival, you know, makes you, just brings a smile to your face all day.
And time's out.